Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out maximum and second maximum from an array by passing array into function. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the link youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Tachymiz, which is available on Google Play. Now coming to the program, here I am going to implement a code in C programming, which will find out maximum and second maximum from an array, and I am going to pass that array into a function. So I am declaring a function max smax, and I am passing an array into it. So this statement is function declaration. Here return type of function is void, because this function will be finding out two different values. One is max and one is second max. So a function can return only one value. If we want to return two or more than two values, then it is not possible. That's why I have used void as return type. So I will be printing the output inside max smax function definition. Then I'm going to implement main function. Inside main, I am declaring an array and I variable. Then printf, which will display a message, enter 10 numbers on console. Then I am going to implement a loop, which will repeat 10 times. And with the help of scanf, I am going to receive 10 elements, and those elements will be stored inside A array at different indexes. Then I am calling max smax function, and I am passing an array into it. So this statement is function calling. So this is the complete definition of main. Now I am defining max smax function definition. So this block will be known as function definition. Inside this function, I am declaring three variables. Max, which will be initialized by 3, 2, 7, 6, 7, and smax with -3, 2, 7, 6, 8. Now I am going to implement a for loop. This loop will repeat 10 times. Inside this loop, I am going to check whether the array element is maximum or second maximum. So first I am implementing a condition a of I greater than max. So it is checking whether array element is greater than max or not. So if it is true, then the current max will become second max. So I am assigning max into smax. Then max equals to a of I. So this way I have calculated the maximum value. Now else if a of I greater than smax. So if array element is not greater than max, then this condition will be false and control will be transferred to else. In else, again I am implementing if, which is checking array element is greater than smax or not. So if array element is greater than second maximum, then I have to check that a of I is not equals to max. So array element is greater than smax, but it is not equals to max, then I can assign array element into smax. So this way the complete logic is implemented. First if is checking maximum, and second if is checking second maximum. Then after completion of loop, I am going to print maximum equals to %d/n second maximum equals to %d and then max comma smax. So this way I have implemented the complete program with the help of function. Now I am going to execute this code. Sorry, here I have to use void, because return type of function is void. One more mistake, I have to use semicolon after closing bracket. Now it is working properly. I am entering 10 different numbers. You can see the output. Maximum is 10 and second maximum is 9. So program is working properly. It has identified the largest number which is available in array and second largest number which is available in array. So I hope you have understood the code well. I have passed an array into function and then I have find out the maximum and second maximum value which is available in array. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.